puff skeins. Friendly fellas. There you are. I hope you did well in your herbology class. Harry, can you fetch me some fire seeds from a rare plant in the forest? The plant lives just beyond the gargoyle gate. Been some very strange goings on of late. Be careful, Harry.
Out of my way, Harry. There's a huge monster down there.
Hello, Harry. Try to grab all the Bertie Bott's beans, but mind the bouncing bulbs. If they bump you, you'll lose some of your beans. Well done, Harry. You collected all the Bertie Bott's beans. You've earned a famous witches and wizards card for your troubles.
Newt Scamander, 1897 to present. Celebrated author of Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Hengist of Woodcroft, medieval, dates unknown. Driven away from his home by Muggle persecutors, Hengist is supposed to have settled in Scotland. This is where he founded the village of Hogsmeade. The Three Broomsticks Inn is alleged to be Hengist's old home.
Hello, you're a Gryffindor student, aren't you? Nice to see a new face. If you want to proceed, you'll need to know my password. Once you have it, come see me and I'll open for you. I'll just hang around here for a while. Good luck, young Gryffindor.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done, Harry. You've found the fire seeds. Now I can show you what I need them for. But it's our secret, mind you. Come on inside, Harry. Wipe your feet now. Welcome to my home, Harry. It's small, but still roomier than your cupboard under the stairs, eh? I got this from a man in the Hogshead pub. It's a dragon egg. I need some fire seeds to give it that last burst of heat to force it to hatch. Go ahead and put them in the fire, Harry. You've done it, Harry. It's hatching. you come, me beauty. Ain't he lovely? I'll call him Norbert. He's a Norwegian ridgeback, you know. Harry, you're a true friend. I want you to have this book, Quidditch Through the Ages. We'd better give Norbert his first feed soon. I'll see you later, Harry. Thanks again.